Little Saki, the rehabilitated sea turtle, was released off the coast of Neelankarai this forenoon. She was taken on a boat 3 kilometers off the coast of Neelankarai. And released near some rock formations. It took her 15 minutes to get acclimatized, and then she dived in and swam away. In the presence of Mr. Karthikeya Sivasenapathi, the Environmental Wing Secretary of DMK, and other members and volunteers of Tree Foundation.